Now, a developing story, several trade unions of the Ceylon Petroleum Corporation have commenced a strike action today.
Petroleum trade unions launched a strike today to protest against the death of an employee of the Ceylon Petroleum Corporation last evening. The unions are demanding the arrest of former Minister Arjuna Ranatunga over the last evening's unrest at the CPC premises.
Due to the actions of Arjuna Ranatunga, the former Minister of Petroleum, distribution activities of the CPC have completely been halted. All the trade unions from CPC and CPCL have commenced an island-wide strike action. The reasoning for the strike is that we are strictly condemning the actions of former Minister Arjuna Ranatunga and certain issues we have in terms of implementation of the law and order. We have a doubt whether the law and order will be implemented the same way as it was during the previous government. The fuel that we have distributed so far will be sufficient for the next few hours. However, there will not be anything left for them to pump in about few hours' time. Petrol will be over at fuel stations because from yesterday consumers have started to pump fuel following the information on the strike.
News First cameras captured footage of several fuel stations in the island.